Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Freelance PD. If you want to learn more about this kind of things, freelancing of things, and just subscribe to my channel. Okay, so today I will show you how to get more engagement on Instagram, more and more, gain a lot of followers, gain more views, more likes, more comments, and how to gain this kind of things. You know, the top photos, like just search hashtags, just like of this. If you want to search anything on Instagram, like LOB, if I and just search this hashtag, it will come two part of, it will show me two part of images, and one is top, one is recent. Okay, see, you see, you can see the top post, most recent. Okay, you, if you go to top post, you will show they get more engagement, 2,188 likes here and well, 63 comments. So how do they do it? You can see this video almost 419k views and 321 comments. How do they do it? Let's show you. There is a videos on my profile. You can see at least here are 25k views. Okay, this profile is a niche Bujo type of things. You can see this kind of things is called Bujo. Okay, let's go to video. Why this video is get 25k views and more, at least 15 comments? Why? The main fact is the hashtag. You can see that I included a hashtag, great hashtags, top hashtags of this niche. You can see there are lots of posts in this hashtag, and you can see more. Check this hashtag, lots of posts. This kind of hashtags includes lots of posts because so that it gaining more and more followers and likes and views. Let's see these insights. You can see 3.4k likes, 15 comments, and 946 saved profile visits, 161 website clicks, and 99% in engage. Followers reach 52k at least, impression 58k. It's a lot of more because of this kind of hashtags. So now how you will gain this kind of hashtags? Just research your niche and search your hashtags. Just like if you property owners, then search sell property. Okay, go to text. You will show some image, top and recent. I will go to top. Okay, and then you will show their hashtags, but it will give you more and more engaged if you use this kind of hashtag, and just use this kind of hashtags. Okay, so it was today. We will back again with new kind of tips, Instagram tips. I will back to you. Don't forget to subscribe our channel if you want to learn this kind of thing. So see you soon. Goodbye.